turtle.
Last year's transportation, this year's transportation.
It all goes fast. That's how it happens. You have to.
We got new suits, and I think this is meant for a 10-year-old boy. This is disgusting.
And then after that victory by the dream team, she put me in the 100 breast. I don't know why. I never practice breasts at practice. What is that?
Kanye, Kanye, Kanye West, friends! Who do we think's rather Kanye best?
Happy holidays! I know you're jealous, Emma.
Does it have a Rudolph nose?
Yeah, it does.
Rudolph, yeah.
Today, they combined the two classes together, the 5:30 class and the 7:30 class. So right now, it's 7:48, and I'm going to be home in 2 minutes, and usually at this time, class is just starting. Swim practice is tomorrow, so I need to rest up. We worked on our video star that we started about a month and a half ago, because none of the older kids like to do fun things.
I just woke up. It's 5:20. This balloon scared the poop out of me.
So cold. I woke up this morning in my clothes from yesterday by accident. My keys were still in my pocket and they fell on the floor and they woke Sarah up, so sorry. This is my first time going to practice in a week because we haven't had practice because we have just had an abundance of meats. We have 3 meats this week and I don't know what kind of practical joke this is, but I'm not laughing. Yesterday in the group meet, Tommy K said this and everybody else realized that they, in fact, were also craving orange juice, as well as bagels. We went back and forth for a while. At first, we were kind of joking, but then, so we're actually having bagels and orange juice today. I have this stick of butter that I am providing.
Emma's gonna be a real YouTuber. She's gonna use my Mario Badescu.
Now, we're gonna go in with
our Kiehl's Ultra Facial Moisturizer.
I already used that.
You did?
Was I supposed to use that second?
Yes.
Oh, sorry.
Here is the Cucumber Kiehl's Eye Cream. She's a real YouTuber.
She is Summer McKean. I wish I was Summer McKean. Actually, she kind of annoys me.
Yeah, she annoys me too.
She's really pretty.
Yeah, she's too pretty.
Summer McKean, if you're watching this,
I'm sorry.
It's okay because you're pretty.
Emma, pretty is not an excuse to be obnoxious. Now that we've rubbed this all together.
It's not her fault. She doesn't mean to be obnoxious. Wow, I'm gonna look beautiful today.
You're gonna look so good after this.
You look like Summer McKean. Oh my god, Emma, you look like Summer McKean. Oh my god!
Really?
Like, close your eyes.
You really think so?
Look at you. You are Summer.
Here's me. And Summer McKean. It's the same.
You look the
no
same.
No way, Juliet.
You look like Summer McKean.
Today, the only practice of the week, mandatory. That's in the email. Bold red words, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, I dropped butter on my camera. It's kind of gross.
There are 11
people
here.
What kind of bagel should I get?
But I want you guys that were not here to all feel bad about yourself because we got bagels.
That's a
Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree.
This is my bagel. I'm putting cream cheese on it, even though Emma doesn't like cream cheese. I don't care because I like it.
Greg just called a rock band hangout a wee smash, so that's where we're at.
So we're gonna go, Cardi, Cardi, come rev it up like a Harley, Harley.
Yeah, then I'll take it out of here.
Today is my last Irish step dancing class of the year. Erin didn't come. She's fake.
I don't like all the party,
but she did.
Hi.
I'm a kill pet dog. Are you scared?
Attention, please. That was just on the table. It was just sitting here, just eating it.
We're on a
school bus. What kind of sick joke is this?
I've been so used to the privilege of the coach bus that this is just uncalled for.
Hit or miss? I guess they never miss.
Ah! You got a boyfriend. I'm glad he doesn't kiss ya. He's gonna find a new girl and he won't miss ya. Hit the dap like Wiz Khalifa. Ah!
You play with them like it's FIFA.
So here's the sitch. My mom bought pickles and she accidentally bought the ones that are hint of garlic, so I can only eat one of them. You can't really taste it until the aftertaste, and the aftertaste is just so overwhelming. So instead of eating half a jar of pickles like I usually do, I ate like the whole row of Oreos. So yeah, plus a pickle.
It's 12:14 and I'm not done with my history homework. Good night.
These 3 days are all dress down days, and I hate dress down day. And everybody's always like, why do you hate dress down day? If you hate it so much, then just don't dress down. But then if I were to wear my uniform, everybody would be like, you forgot it was dress down day. What's even worse is when it's colored. So then I'm very limited in my options. So today was red and green. I have a green sweater, I wore it last week. And then I have one red thing, which is this Vineyard Vines quarter zip, which I wear kind of often. So I was wearing it this morning, and Sarah was like, Emma, Liam wore that last dress down day. It's from the boys section.
I wonder why I would buy things from the boys section instead of the women's section.
And she goes, and then I wore it the dress down day before that. So yeah, that's just how we roll in the Walsh house. We just wear each other's clothes because apparently nobody has their own.
Okay. She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
City dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me.
Juliet forgot her swimsuit, unfortunately. But fortunately, there was an extra one. But unfortunately, it doesn't fit at all. All right, back to the montage.
God's plan. God's plan. I can't do this on my own, hey, no. Someone watching this close, yo.
You were so close.
Emma, you were 30 seconds off.
I think Emma did a great job, and I think she definitely should do it again.
Meals is a build your own oatmeal cafe where we put modern twists on an old-fashioned.
Guys, say Merry Christmas.
Shut up, Trisha.
I'm bad at this. Oh, the lighting's so nice.